we get level 3, so that's an E3, so that's something. I wonder if we can still multi-pill. Still gets his like 8 seconds or 8 game seconds per worker. It's just insane. Can I multi-pill? I can. Oh my god. Even Swan needs... Even Swan needs to work. So... I don't actually need gas, since rushing a blimp doesn't really do much. So what I should do is rush the CC. Now we can start the barracks. I just need to dodge these with my one army and then like keep a bunch of dudes at home for like double waves. One Aegis guard. Then let's get eBay. Get drop pod. So I will let them come to me. I'll let them come to me, then I will Dogs of War. I think I can get the blimp for the attack speed. Eventually I want a second third command center. Oh, I should get... Oh, I can only get regular guns. I'll go with 50 mandate. I don't think I need this. I mean, they get life bone. I'll just bring it along. Is that you on board? Oh man. 47. Why do I get nothing? Oh, that does nothing. I didn't want that. I thought I can get something with that. Let's go after this. Oh, it might come to my base. Oh, dude. Oh, that's okay. Get another one. Wow, that's painful. Oh no, we're stuck. No. Oh man. So we're gonna stop this 11 minute wave and then we'll come back out. And get another one. Alright, when it's ready, I'll go attack. Let's get the last one. 47, 48, 49. 50, let's go. Get battle cruisers yet. If we secure the two that are left, we will have saved all.
This is inhumane.
Losing a lot here though. Let's go here. Let's go this way. Dogs of War in like 30 seconds. There are a lot of stormy boys here. Let's just go in with this. Oh no. Red guy, you can stay back.
That is the fourth law under our control. Once we activate the final one, Amon will be defeated.
Oh, we gotta stop this next wave. All of you should go here. Let's go this way, and then all of you arm yourselves. Do I have enough mandate to charge in? I don't think so. I barely have anything, but Scythe doesn't have much AoE, actually. I got this. And that's it. Wow. Level 1. It's like regular Brutal with some obstacles.